Turning to Commitment 2024, former President Donald Trump will be in Greenville later this month. He'll be in the upstate for a private fundraiser. Congressman William Timmons posted about it on X, which is formerly known as Twitter. The private fundraiser is set for February 20th, and tickets cost $6,600 per person, and it'll cost just over $23,000 to get a picture with the former president. Governor Henry McMaster and Senators Lindsey Graham and Tim Scott will also be there.